did you think about this day? I mean, you heard from the moment that it started, you heard people chanting all the way back, to now, you now have the first black president. You were one of the founding members of the CBC. What are your thoughts?
Well, I think we just heard a historic inaugural address by the 44th president that will be compared with Lincoln's, with Kennedy's, and with FDR.